Hey folks, so I've been on this site since like 2006, and I discovered the atheist community, well, the great debate community, somewhere around 07, 08, and there were so many laughs to be had, I stuck around, and here I am, still a veteran. But during those years, I never came across any compelling argument or anything to persuade me to, well, become religious, to believe in a God, and in Christianity in particular. Well, except for one period, but there was a woman involved, so I can't be held responsible. So take your responsibility and you can stuff it in a sack, mister. But anyways, lately, there has arisen something that is quite compelling. And all the Christians, well, at least the fundies and the idiots, like, well, G-Man and now Nate Cunningham, they're falling over each other to rationalize and defend and make apologetics for, well, slavery. While they say they don't, but they clearly do. And I have to say, as far back as I can remember, I always wanted to rule the galaxy. I'm kinda reaching that age where I'm starting to suspect that, well, this will probably never happen. So then there's my, well, second choice, to become a cult leader. But to be honest, I simply don't have the charm to become a cult leader. And especially I don't have the talent at lying and the energy to keep up those lies, and especially the intelligence to keep all those lies in order. I can't be bothered. I know I can't hack it, so I don't even bother. But slavery, everybody can make money and buy slaves. I mean, it's so easy, and then you have all the power over them, as if you were the master of the universe, at least your own tiny little section of the galaxy, with your slaves, which are all yours to command, and they are your property. So yes, on a bad day, I'm liking it, ladies and gentlemen. I think I'm going to be a Christian so I can be a slave owner, because, well, the Bible says so, and not granting me slaves, that would be religious persecution. Think about it, folks. Become a Christian, buy slaves, and become the master of your own little galaxy in your own home with your slaves for you to control and own. Awesome. I can't wait. Praise Jesus. Praise the Lord. And pass the slaves. Everybody, have a great weekend.